has a lovely management. Okay. They're like, I'm the boss of this piece. So I went to hear the bosses of this piece. Let's just start at let's start at 11. Okay, now trombone, baritone, very, not exactly 11, but it's close. Here we go. 1, 2, 11. 1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah. Lucas is 2 feet away. I can't hear you say. Go ahead.
I can't. My name wasn't on the list.
Your name wasn't on there. Okay, after I'm done, after I'm off, come over there and we'll fix it. Okay. And by the way, it's good, Rob. That sheet of names is full. It's at the print 9. You know, that's really small. But that's the only way I put all the names on there. So that's good, Rob. Hey, what? It's on page. What page did you go? 31. And if you don't have it, look on us on it. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, and. Try to be a little finer with it, okay? Try not to, like, you know, try not to go, wah, 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 you know, because it was getting, like, almost a little over the top. Do it again. What? Please don't talk. Please don't talk.
Thank you, Paul.
I know it's hard. It's getting on 11 o'clock. I know it's really hard right now. I'm sorry. Because we have so much to do. We only got 65 minutes. So time's wasted. And we don't have time to waste, you know. If you were here, I wish you guys were here when it was just me and Mr. Marquis and so we had lunch. You know, it was like, ho-hum, you know, oh, well, you know. Brian knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You remember, I was like, we can have break for like 45 minutes. And
that was so good.
You know, and that was fun.
You got much order.
Unfortunately, we can't do that anymore. Ready? What? That's a good problem. Yeah. Do it again. Ready? And try not to go over the top. Try to make a nice mezzo forte, not like over the top, okay? Ready? Do it again. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, and.
Thank you.
Please don't pop the play right now. On the last solo, on the bass solo, you're just going to pop the first note of the chord. Here we go. All right, now. One, two, a one.
Thank you.
Marso's birthday, Chris?
Thank you. on that today. Could I really put run through pennies from
there? Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. So we're going to do something. It only features a few of us. So it's whoever has pennies from heaven, take that out. And I know we don't have a drum. Rob usually drums on this, so we're actually going to not have drums. Okay?
Actually,
so my rhythm section is bass, guitar, piano, and vibes. No drums because Rob's not here, but we can handle it because I know everyone here is internalizing this tempo, okay? Now, everyone who's not playing, which is most of you, I want you to sit and listen to what's going on because you guys, in the future, tomorrow when we rehearse this again, are going to give me comments about what you think we can do better, okay? So, Lily, do you want to try singing it? Yeah. So this is the first time Lily has ever sang it with us, okay? My pennies from heaven people, just keep in mind, I know we're kind of sitting close to each other, and we'll figure that out later, but keep all that stuff in mind, dynamics and everything. I know, small group, but you can still overpower very easily. Okay? From the top, pennies from heaven. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
All right, so now we're going to do When You're Smiling to When the Saints. Smiling.
Muscle. So if you don't want those people,
I can take like three. Alright? If you want to write, I think three. Right. Where are we talking?
Hello, 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 hello.
Alright, so listen to this. So what Ms. Marso just said, so think about that. You know, if you want to help, tomorrow after school, we camp, have your parents come a little bit later because you're going to have an hour moving that truck. It's going to take a while. All right? All right? All right, here we go. When you're smiling. Now, the fastest we can get this going, better off us. There we go. It's going to hide all your mistakes. So it's you, man. It's you two. That's it. One, two, one, two, three.